Well, sporting legend Raelene Boyle is celebrating her 60th birthday. She has lots to be proud of over the years, yet she's most pleased with her support for the Breast Cancer Network Australia.
Raelene Boyle's life journey has ranged from triumph to setbacks and frustration.
I've had one of those really interesting lives from a very basic background. I've had the joy of competing at the Olympics a number of times.
At the Munich Games, she should have won 2 gold medals in the women's sprints. The East German winner was later exposed as a drug cheat. 4 years later in Montreal, Boyle was disqualified for 2 false starts in the 200 metres. A video replay proved she hadn't jumped the gun.
Sometimes you're going to be beaten, you can't win every time, but you can learn out of that and you go on to conquer things in the future.
Like winning gold in the 400 metres at the Brisbane Commonwealth Games. Then came breast cancer.
Look, I can remember the fear, I can remember the shock and horror at being diagnosed. I was still fit and healthy. At the beginning, I really thought that my life was going to be a fairly short life. But I think that's the fear of the word cancer.
But she beat the killer disease and has been cancer-free for 15 years.
My ability as an athlete to focus on a single job came back into play, and I started working hard at just getting through each day at a time.
Despite all of Raelene's sporting achievements, she says the most important thing in her life now is living well.
These days, Raelene dedicates much of her time to the Breast Cancer Network Australia.
As all of the 14,000 women diagnosed this year with breast cancer need some sort of help, and we're there to help those people.
A luncheon celebrating her 60th will be held in Melbourne next Friday, with all funds raised going to the fight against cancer. Isabella Robinson, 10 News.